After Jinder Mahal escaped WWE SummerSlam with his championship in hand against Shinsuke Nakamura, the two sides met again on Sunday night at Hell in a Cell. A passionate crowd showed their support early for the champion. Not wanting the champion to get away from him early, the artist went on the offensive early using a flurry of kicks to slow down the champion. Mahal would attempt to use the outside as a means of evening up his odds. That little brief moment of using the outside to his advantage allowed the champion to go to work in the ring. He focused targeted attacks that would aim to limit the quick strike advantage his challenger had over him. Some beautiful return strikes to the abdomen would get Nakamura back in the match. Despite the fact the champion had slowed down the match to a pace that was less to his liking, he started to increase the pace, but not before the Singh brothers interfered on the outside. The tiny distraction gave Mahal enough time to capitalize on Nakamura's knee collapsing under him. A great suplex put his challenger back on the mat, and the momentum shifted back into Mahal's favor. The champion's first attempt at landing the callus didn't end as planned. Nakamura would fight his way free, and suddenly the offense broke free for the man looking to accomplish his dream of winning the title. Again, however, it was short-lived as the Singh brothers ran interference to keep the champ out of trouble. Referee Charles Robinson had enough as he would eject both brothers from the match. As that happened, Nakamura landed the Kinshasa on the champ at long last. With the ref still on the outside, a pinfall attempt fell short as Mahal grabbed the rope. The two would brawl outside and back into the ring as Mahal would finally land the callus. The ref counted to three and the champion would retain in front of a stunned crowd in Detroit. The Singh brothers would run back down and the celebration was on.